Well, hello, 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 time for another round of video with Belgiandan here, and I'll be showing some of the stuff that I'll be sending to OccamsRazor for his charity blogtv marathon event. The first item I'm showing you is this lovely, lovely blood needle, this blood syringe pen. Just click it like a real syringe, and the tip comes out, and you push this little button, and the tip is back, and it is a very beautiful pen. I have about 4 of these to send out. As you can see, there is a win. As we go on with the pens, this is a lovely transformer pen. This is a bumblebee transformer pen. Here's a bumblebee. You see the Transformers logo. Transformers, robots in disguise. Moving on. This will give you access to a website for about a week free. You can get celebrities' addresses on there, so you can ask them for signatures yourself. Got a whole pile of these, and I'm pretty sure Occam is going to check them out before sending them out. Now, something more beautiful and even better. For those of you who are gamers, here is the Eye of Judgment booster package. So, as you can see, PlayStation 3, the booster package, and Borderlands, for those of you who love the Borderlands games. Pretty awesome, pretty epic. Let's see if I can make it show. Smaller, bigger. Now even something more beautiful. A play card set, Friday the 13th. From New Line Cinemas. As you all know, New Line Cinemas regretfully went down under. That's why these playing cards are even more special. It's a 52 set of Friday the 13th playing cards with beautiful images from the movies. Talking about movies, this is a special DVD, and the reason why this is a special version of Dawn of the Dead, because this is the director's cut. Now the only downside is, it's in German. But if you want to get better in German, you better get this DVD, and it doesn't matter what language it is still epic win. And continuing with the Dawn and Day and Night of the Living Dead, this is a special trilogy. This is a 4-disc edition, the 4-DVD edition, including bonus document of the deaths. And since we're talking about movies, I'm going to show you some of the signatures I'm going to be sending out. There is this movie out there called Necronos. Yes, Necronos, Tower of Doom. And I met the cast, and some of them basically gave me a signature on one of these lovely little pictures. Got a whole beautiful package of these, and one of them is extra special because most of them are signed with by Mario Zimmer Toll or something like that, but this one, and it's the only one signed by this guy, guy that plays this character. It's only one of these, so you better be fast. Continuing onwards, we're not done yet, ladies and gentlemen. Not sure if you know the Blood Brothers. I got a whole series on them on my YouTube channel. We'll be linking the playlists or as much videos as I can. But I got signatures of the Blood Brothers. They're epic win. They do an amazing show. They're the incredible Blood Brothers, and they really deserve that name. So if you want an autographed picture by one of them, then it's a beautiful bloody autographed picture, and I'm dropping one now. It's a beautiful bloody autographed pictures of the incredible Blood Brothers. Like I said, we'll be linking some of their videos here. They're epic win. That's not all, ladies and gentlemen, that's not even close to all. Besides that, I have this beautiful poster. Resident Evil, Dark Side Chronicles. I never heard of Dark Side Chronicles before. And it's a two-sided poster. As you can beautifully see here. What are you screaming? Zombies everywhere. I got a couple of these I'm going to be sending out. Well, a couple, it's just show it as this. This is how many of these I got, so be fast and be ready. Now besides those, for those of you who love to rock out, a beautiful rock poster. Pretty much kick ass. As we move on with the posters, this is the only rock poster out there, so if you want this poster, go for it. Besides this, I got another beautiful poster. What appears to be going to be a kick-ass horror movie. Only got one of these. Let's roll them back up, ladies and gentlemen, and show you the last poster I'll be sending out. Last poster, and I know a lot of people are a fan of this movie. Yes, the Zombieland poster. Hope you see it well enough. If not, get one of these and you can see it at them every freaking day of the week. Got a whole bunch of these. And that's about it. So, those are some of the items I'm going to be sending out. Haven't showed everything yet. And before we leave, I'm just going to show you one picture of yours truly, but as a zombie. Zombie Dan for the win. See you on the next video. Cheers, mates. And don't forget to drop by Occam's Razor charity blog event. His blogtv channel will be linked in the description of this video over there.